play Alistair Martland, who's the quite high up in MI5, I think. And I'm an old friend of Mordecai's and Mrs. Mordecai, because we all went to Oxford together. And so there's quite a lot of history there between me and Charlie Mordecai and his wife, because I'm in love with his wife and always have been since college, since we were all at Oxford together. And so there's this a kind of old-rooted rivalry there between the two of us. David's got a very he's got a very experienced sense of comedy. It seems he makes things on set funnier than they are when we present them to him. Definitely, he's really got a hand, and he's very quick. He shoots very quickly, and he knows exactly what he wants. He's really smooth as a director. Well, I thought the script was really, really. It was kind of. It's a very unique script. It's got a very unique flavour. It reminded me a bit of the sort of old Pink Panther movies from the 70s or something. There's a humour in it that I hadn't really seen on screen for a long time. It's very well written, very cleverly written.
Hello, Valerie here with a pretty cool fact from Thelma and Louise. Did you know that Ridley Scott had vetoed the idea of Louise kissing Thelma at the end? But Sarandon did it anyway without telling him. It was the last shot on the last day, and Scott had no choice but to use it. And that, as they say, is history. Mwah! Subscribe to keep up to date on all the latest trailers. See ya!